So here we are following Arvid down the glass elevator. It is absolutely insane. We can barely keep up with him. And it is just the most incredible views. Just the most amazing terrain we've got here. Very, just quite something. And you can see beyond there, there's the ocean. Not the ocean. Looks like an ocean. The desert. An ocean of sand as well, just pointed out. Beautiful.